Good morning, this is Wildcat Falls Road on January 26, 2010. Water's quite a bit higher today than usual because of all the rain and snow melt from the last few days.